Hello, I'm Heather Hogan, Senior Vice President of Foundation and Mission Services for Envision, and I'd like to sincerely thank you for joining us today. As many of you know, each fall we host our Evening with Envision Gala in support of programs and services for people who are blind or visually impaired. This year, that just isn't going to be possible. That does not mean, however, that the need hasn't changed. In fact, the need is greater than ever. So this year, we're holding a series of videos so that you can see your gift in action. You can see the impact that you're having on the lives of people that are blind or visually impaired. Each Tuesday in November at 7 p.m. on our YouTube channel at Help Envision, you'll be able to see how your gift is impacting the people that we serve. We hope that this will give you an idea of how to engage and how to continue to support the people that we admire and know are worthy of your engagement. Please tune in at 7 each Tuesday and make a donation or engage in a way that you feel is appropriate for you. We would sincerely appreciate it. Thank you so much.
At Envision, we see clearly. We see the difference between helping someone and empowering someone. We see how the William L. Hudson BVI Workforce Innovation Center opens doors for people with vision loss by providing direct employment, job training, and job placement. Bill Hudson and LC Industries Foundation are recipients of the Envision Hall of Fame Award. This award is the first of its kind and recognizes individuals and organizations who have long-term transformational impact on both Envision and the low vision industry.
To be the first recipient of this Hall of Fame Award, number one, it's an unbelievable honor. Number two, I'm humbled by it. I spent most of my working career working in the field of blindness. And for 50 years, I ran an organization called LC Industries, which is based in Durham, North Carolina. And we were the largest employer of people who are blind in the United States and possibly in the whole world. Envision is a place that you almost have to see to really believe what goes on inside those walls. Envision is able to bring people in from all over the country who have a visual problem or in some cases are totally blind, and we are able to teach these people how to operate computers, all aspects of the technology world, and when they complete the training, they're able to go out in many, many different areas across this country and utilize the talents that they have learned in the Work Innovation Center. And because of Envision, they are living a much, much better life than they would without Envision. All they want is the opportunity, and Envision is a master at giving a blind person the opportunity. When you get involved with Envision, you will learn real quick that what you are doing and what Envision is doing and what every employee at Envision is doing is creating an opportunity for a person who is blind or is visually impaired. I am truly blessed that I've had the opportunity to be a part and continue to be a part of this Envision program. It's unbelievable.
Allison Roets is an intern at the BVI Workforce Innovation Center. She began her educational and career journey in our youth programs and is now a polished professional.
I've never seen anything like the Workforce Innovation Center anywhere else that I've been, and I think it's a good way to help the BVI community gain work experience and trainings to help them get jobs. The Workforce Innovation Center has helped me gain work experience and helped me learn how to be more professional in a workplace. Coming here made me feel more like a productive member of society, and I'm learning, and that's really good for me. Being professional and independent to me means I'm able to be around people that are sighted and be viewed as a person, not just a blind person. To me personally, Envision means family. I've been participating in their camps and programs and events since I was 3, and I'm 22 now, and I'm working here now. So I went from playing here to working here, and so everyone here is my family. I think people should continue to financially support Envision, because not only does Envision give children and teenagers and young adults and people later in life the skills to be independent and productive and professional, but they also allow people to make friends and connections that'll last a lifetime, and I haven't found that anywhere else.
At Envision, we see to it that everyone who comes through our doors gains the skills to become independent and thrive for life. That's more than we can do by ourselves. So we're asking, will you join us? Will you make a gift? 100% of your donation goes into programs and services that transform lives.
I would love for you people to help us make Envision grow and grow. And I have to ask you, my friends out there, please help by giving to Envision. There is a need every day, and we can make it happen. We see clearly. You make the difference. Please give.
Thank you for joining us today. I sincerely hope you appreciate the video in the way that we do. Very meaningful stories about people doing wonderful things. If you'd like to donate to Envision, please scroll down in the text below the video. There is a link to our donate site, or text WeSeeClearly to 44321. Again, thank you so much for everything that you do for Envision, and we hope to see you soon.